Utah Jazz and the Minnesota Timberwolves. You get to see one of the top three picks in the draft in Scoot Henderson. But first, Talen Horton-Tucker and one. That's a tough bucket going through DeAndre Ayton. But this one, a little bit better. Tucker elevates for the throwdown. Check it out one more time. DeAndre Ayton, the victim, two times in a row. Scoot Henderson. Check him out. The third pick in the draft, cruising to the rim. Malcolm Brogdon, the vet, nails a three, and we got ourselves a three-point game. Walker Kessler, all rookie selection last year, finishes around the basket. And Simone Fontecchio for three. Collin Sexton for two. And the Jazz build a big lead at the half of 5-15. Anthony Simons to DeAndre Ayton. Nice touch by the former number one overall pick. Jazz extend their lead to 18, and it's growing. Horton Tucker with the sweet finish in transition builds that lead up to 25. Chris Dunn also running the floor, getting it done. Utah up by 32. Scoot Henderson again attacking the rim. But it's Collin Sexton putting this one on ice. Young Bull at the bucket. Utah wins 122 to 114.